Time love affair with reggae and ska, though, for several years, well over a decade.